My name is Surya Prakash. I run information systems at Infosys. Infosys is a $6 billion company that designs and delivers technology-enabled business solutions for global 2000 corporations.
Infosys has a global footprint with 64 offices and 63 development centers across the globe. Infosys and its subsidiaries together have over 130,000 employees today.
SAP is the backbone of our internal systems. We have actually been on SAP since 1998. We run our financial systems, CRM, purchasing and various other functions on SAP, and we are also currently engaged on deploying various HCM solutions. Infosys relies a lot on information for decision making. Real-time, consistent view to data and powerful analysis of information is important to us. It's in this context that we have chosen to do a pilot on HANA with SAP.
We embarked on our SAP roadmap for our internal corporate functions with the SAP Business Suite for our financial processes and went on to implement the same for managing our invoicing and sales opportunities, supplier relationship, and HR requirements. We have a strong SAP practice with over 7,000 consultants serving more than 200 customers globally.
The pilot is a real-time simulation around project financials. The pilot we have chosen leverages HANA to simulate margins, starting at the company level and drilling down to P&L owners and individual projects. Managers and leaders can view current margin information in real time and make real time simulations and use it to enable corrective actions. Given its computing capabilities, HANA does seem to hold a lot of promise of a more design and consumer experience driven approach that is not constrained by data volume and performance challenges.
The initial output and the results on HANA look very promising, and we are looking to extend this to cover additional dimensions of the business and evaluate HANA for a long-term strategy at this time.